Hallelujah, bwoko bw'Imana.
Hallelujah, children of God.
Imana y'amahoro ikomeze kubishimira kuguye umunsi wa none ndetse n'iminsi yose.
May the God of peace continue to be pleased with you today and also all the days.
Turabakiriye mwese.
We welcome all of you.
Imana ibahe umugisha.
God bless you.
Reka dutangire dusenga.
Let's start with a prayer.
Data mu izina rya Yesu.
Father, in the name of Jesus.
Turakuramya ko uri umwami w'abantu.
We worship you because you are the King of Kings.
Izina ryawe rirakomeye.
Your name is so above.
Uri Imana y'ibihe byose.
You're the Lord of all the days.
Turasenze kugira ngo uyu munsi.
We pray that today.
Ubane natwe nanone.
You be with us again.
Turasenze ngo uyu munsi.
We pray that today.
Ukore ibikomeye nanone.
You do mighty things again.
Turasenze ngo uyu munsi.
We pray that today. Manifest again.
Turasenze ngo uyu munsi.
We pray that today.
Abarushye baruhu.
The ones who are heavy burden to succumb.
Igambi y'umwanzi iburizwemo.
The plans of an enemy to be destroyed.
Mu izina rya Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Habwe icyubahiro.
Be glorified.
Ntabarige.
Let me be the one.
Ahubwo izina ryawe rihabwe icyubahiro.
And your name to be exalted.
Amen.
Amen.
Imana y'amahoro rero turi kumwe muri uyu mwanya.
The God of peace, we are together right now.
Yaravuze ngo nimusenga.
He said that if you pray,
mujye mwizera.
And believe.
Avuga ngo aho batatu bateraniye.
And said where three are gathered together.
Mu izina ryanjye nzaba ndi kumwe nabo.
In my name I'll be amidst them.
Uyu munsi Uwiteka ari kumwe natwe.
Today the Lord is with us.
Nk'uko bisanzwe.
As usual.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Uyu munsi Uwiteka ari kumwe natwe nanone.
Today the Lord is with us again.
Imbaraga z'ijuru ziri kumwe natwe nanone.
The power of heavens are with us again.
Yosuwa yasobanukiwe ukuboko kw'Imana hagati muri bo.
Joshua understood the presence of God in their midst.
Bene se bamuhaga ubuhamya.
But the ten brothers were giving him the testimonies.
Yari yabatumye kujya kuneka abanzi babo.
He had sent them to go and investigate about their enemies.
Yari yabatumye ngo bajye kuneka abanzi babo.
By the time he had sent them to go and investigate about their enemies.
Bagarutse.
When they came back.
Baza bamubwira ngo abantu twabonye.
They came telling him that the people we have seen.
Twebwe imbere yabo turi nk'inzige.
Before them we are just like the insects.
Imbere yabo turi bato cyane.
Before them we are like the locusts, we are very small.
Mu yandi magambo nta kintu twakora imbere yabo, nta bubasha dufite imbere yabo.
In other words, we are not having the ability over them and we cannot do anything bigger before them.
Yosuwa nimba Uwiteka atwishimira.
And Joshua said that if God is pleased with us,
nimba Uwiteka ari kumwe natwe.
If the Lord is with us,
nimba Uwiteka avuganye natwe.
If the Lord has spoken to us,
nimba hari icyo Uwiteka avuze ku buzima bwacu.
If there is what God has spoken about us,
nimba hari icyo Uwiteka avuganye natwe.
If there is what the Lord has talked to us,
akaba ari mu ruhande rwacu.
And he's on our side,
bari abanzi bacu.
And those enemies of ours,
tuzabamira nk'ubugari.
We will swallow them like bread.
Tuzabarya nk'ubugari.
We will eat them like a bread.
Yasobanukiwe ukubaho kw'Imana.
He understood the presence of God.
Yo Yesu ahari.
When Jesus is there.
Yo Yesu yahageze.
When Jesus has reached.
Yo Yesu aje kuhakorera.
When Jesus has come to work.
Yo Yesu aje kuhavugira.
When Jesus has come to speak from there.
Yo Yesu aje kwigaragaza.
When Jesus has come to manifest.
Yo Yesu yitamuruye.
When Jesus has manifested.
Mu buzima bwawe.
In your life.
Ababisha bawe.
Your enemies.
Abanzi bawe.
Your enemies are right boss. Don't let them scare you.
Kugira ngo usabe mu buzima bwawe.
That only in your life.
Jya wishimira kuba uri kumwe na Yesu.
Be happy when you're with Jesus.
Ntuzemere ko Yesu akuvaho.
Don't accept Jesus to leave you.
Ibintu byose byagenda.
All things can go.
Inshuti yawe magari ikagenda.
Your best friend can go.
Ariko ntuzemere ko Yesu.
But don't allow Jesus.
Agenda.
Go away from you.
Kumana na Yesu.
Stay with Jesus.
Guma muri Yesu.
Stay in Jesus.
Komera muri Yesu.
Be strengthened in Jesus.
Agarara muri Yesu.
Stand in Jesus.
Agarara mu masezerano.
Stand in the promises.
Nimba ari kumwe natwe.
If he is with us.
Ngo tuzamira nk'umutsima.
That we will swallow them like bread.
Ukuboko kw'Imana.
The presence of God.
Ubundi hari ukuntu umuntu ukomeye.
There is how a great person.
yinjira ha
reaches somewhere
abantu bagahita bicara neza
and people start sitting properly
kubera umuntu hicaye
because that person is sitting there
abantu bagatuza
and people calm down
bagashyira telefone ku hantu
and pull the phones aside
bagatega amatwi
and start opening their ears
hari umuntu ukomeye
because there's someone who is great
yinjira ha
who has entered in that place
kubaho kwima
the presence of God
ukomeye
it is so great
wifurije
I wish you
kubaho kwima
that the presence of the Lord this evening be with you
imbaraga zima
the power of God be with you last time
yesu
in some long time Jesus he reached at Martha and Mary's place
they
were the funeral they were mourning of their brother who was dead only his presence
hallelujah,
hallelujah. When he reached there John 11:15 that when he reached when he entered in that house when he entered into this family
Martha
Martha
aramubwira ngo yuza kubahanga
Told him I wish you were here
Lazaro ntabwo yapfu
Lazarus will not be dead
hari abantu babana na Yesu ntibabimenye
the disciples would be with Jesus but they can't know it
ntibamenye ubasha buri muri Yesu
and they don't know the authority and ability in Jesus
ntibamenye imbaraga ziri muri Yesu
they don't know the powers which are in Jesus
ntibamenye ko ari umwami w'abantu
they don't know that he is the king of kings
ntibamenye ko yavuze biba
they don't know when he speaks they happen
ntibamenye ko yategetse bikomera
They don't know when he commands that things obey him.
Martha yamenye ko.
Martha did not know.
Harukoho kumuntu ukomeye.
That there is a presence of a great pastor.
Cyangwa se kwimana ikomeye mu magambo meza.
But God is so great in the good words.
Yamenye ko Yesu yinjiye mu rugo rwa.
He didn't understand that Jesus had come into their house.
Agusengiye ngo uyu munsi umenye ko Yesu yinjiye hano ha.
I pray for you to know that Jesus has entered in this place.
Yesu.
Jesus.
Yinjiye gusa.
He only entered.
Yesu
Jesus
emase kwinjira
when he finished to enter
Martha abwira Martha
told Martha
ngo ninge kuzuka
that I am the resurrection
n'ubugingo
and I'm the life
unizera
that whoever believes in me
naho yaba yapfuye
though they are dead
azongera abeho
they will see life again
ninge kuzuka
I am the resurrection and the life
unizera
whoever believes in me
naho yaba yapfuye
though they will be dead
azakiruze
they will receive the life
Yesu
Jesus
Yesu
Jesus
Yesu
Jesus
twizera
the one we believe
Yesu tuvuga
Jesus we speak
Yes to Giza.
Jesus we preach. This man, this king, when he reaches, things which are not there they happen. The things which are dead they rise again. The sick people receive healing. And the blind can see. And the hope comes because he is the king of hope. I want to declare to you that the king is already here. This king has come to do my things here in his prayers.
Ijambo tugiye gusengeramo nge sindi bubwirize
The word we are going to pray in cause for me I'm not going to preach
ni ijambo dusanga muri Yohana ubutumwa bwiza
is the word we find in the gospel of John
ibice bibiri umurongo wa mbere
chapter 2 verse 1
haba ngo ku munsi wa gatatu hacyujujwe ubukwe Kana y'i Galilaya kandi na nyina wa Yesu yarahari Yesu bamutorana n'abigishwa be gutaha ubwo bukwe nuko vino ishize nyina wa Yesu aramubwira ati nta vino dufite Yesu aramubwira ati mubyeyi tubigendanyemo dute igihe cyanjye ntikiragera nyina abwira abahereza ati icyo ababwira cyose mugikore nasomye ngeza kuri kane
I've read until the verse 4 it says starting from verse 1 two days later there was a wedding in the town of Cana in Galilee Jesus' mother was there and Jesus and his disciples had also been invited to the wedding when the wine had given out Jesus' mother said to him they have no wine left You must not tell me what to do. Jesus replied, my time has not yet come. Jesus' mother then told the servants, do whatever he tells you to do. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Umwami Yesu ashimwe cyane.
May the Lord Jesus be glorified.
Ubwo ndagira ngo dusengere muri ijambo umwuka yampaye.
And now I want us to pray in this word the Holy Spirit has given to me.
Ndigaragaza ubukwe bw'i Kana y'i Galilea.
Which shows that the wedding in Cana in town of Galilee.
Ku munsi wa gatatu hacyujijwe ubukwe.
On the third day it came in a wedding.
I Kana y'i Galilea.
In Cana, town of Cana in Galilee.
Na nyina wa Yesu yari ahari.
And the mother of Jesus was there. There was a wedding festival. There's a wedding ceremony which had happened. And the wedding happened. There is a wedding which happened. And this wedding. And they invited Jesus in this wedding. And also his disciples. Jesus with his disciples. They went and also went for that wedding. And even now we are still inviting the Lord Jesus so that he comes into our wedding, so that he comes into our programs. The Bible says that Jesus observed when he's in heaven so that he may see a wise one who seeks for the Lord. When you receive the calling of God and you receive Jesus in your life and you invite Jesus in your things and
you
invite Jesus into your family and you also invite Jesus into your ceremony. In your trials, call upon Jesus. And
when
Jesus comes into your sickness, in what is making you bad, and invite Jesus. And invite Jesus into your tears. And in that wedding, in the wedding, they invited Jesus into the wedding. They invited Jesus. They said a wedding has happened. But Jesus has to be seen. The God observed in heaven. That who is that wise one who is seeking for God? Seeking for God is not something stupid. And not seeking for God is not to be a nothing doer. Seeking for God is wisdom. Praying is also wisdom. Repenting is wisdom. Living a sin is a wisdom. To live bad things it's wisdom. And even also to live Satan is also to be wise. This wedding happened. That they called Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. And they said, Jesus, come into our wedding. Come into our family. Come into our family. Come, we need you, Jesus. Let us not go alone. Come and go with us. Come and walk with us. Come, we walk together.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I've asked you also to invite Jesus right
Senga.
Now as you're going to pray.
I need you, Jesus.
And tell him, I need you, Jesus.
I need your presence. I need your power. I need
your
power.
Get away how to call upon Jesus. Get away how to call upon Jesus. He is a man you call upon him. and can't remind the same at this wedding where I was. They had called different people. People had come from different places. But they invited Jesus. They never forgot the Lord Jesus. They didn't put Jesus aside. That look and invite others at the door by Jesus. They invited Jesus. They called Jesus. They called Jesus into their ceremony. They called Jesus to attend the ceremony.
Hallelujah.
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 They called him after his resurrection. He told the disciples that I have authority in the world, even in heaven, and even in the hell. The name of Jesus, when you call upon it, the demons burn. When you call that name, the plans of the witches get distracted.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. When we call it, and they still get healed. Prophet Isaiah talked about it and said he is the one who carried our pain.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That he suffered because of our sins, and the punishment which gives us peace, it was upon him. Jesus is the one who healed. Jesus is the one who removed the sicknesses. Jesus is
the
one who removed slavery. All those people who give the testimony, it's Jesus who heals. Jesus who comforts their life. I love giving you the testimonies. I went on preaching and even the witches received salvation, because God gave me a gift of deliverance. When I pray, the demons come to know it and come to know the anointing which is upon me. You know,
Malachi
of them, when we are praying, and the demon screams and runs out. The satanic people get saved. And they say Jesus is the Lord, because it's the name which is spoken, and underground they shake and get possessed.
It's
that name which is spoken in the underground and they get confused. I want you to call Jesus into your life. But to call Jesus, it asks you to be having a revelation, because if you understand this man very well, when he reaches into things, they go on well. The things he enters in, they become so nice. The things he enters in, they become powerful.
Things
has reached in, that become so sweet.
He has
entered in, that become sweet. What he has reached in, the work of. That even your old age, you look younger. When the demons see you,
and
they see the name of Jesus in your life,
and
check. The witches look at you, and they see the blood of Jesus.
This
is upon your life.
They
fear.
Tell
you, my friend, from today is your life.
That
the witches have got
saved.
Not that they don't have witchcraft. Not that they don't have the thunder. Not that they don't have the evil spirit.
Not
the one who is in us.
More
powerful than the one in the world.
Not
the one who is in us.
He speaks. Birala.
Victory.
Abarozi,
the witches,
Barumiwe,
they are amazed.
Bagutezi. imitego ariko ntigushirukana ntagucukuriye ibyobo ariko ntabwo upfa igihe cyo gupfa nicyo gihe uberaho igihe cyo gupfa nicyo gihe wacira ubuzima igihe cyo gupfa nicyo gihe bamburirwa imbaraga uretse gato mbwire umva cyagiye batangaza iciro cyawe nibwo yesu yigaragaza cyagiye batangaza munayenda kufa icyo gihe yesu yitambura akigaragaza bakamubona mu bukwe bw'ikana bari bahuye n'igisebo ibaze nawe uri umugeni watumiye abantu ubukwe bakava hirya no hino bakabura icyo kunywa bari bagiye guseba ariko bari bagize iyerekwa mbere y'uko bakora ubukwe bemvita yesu bahamagara yesu mu bukwe bwabo baravuga ngo twebwe ubukwe bwacu yesu azabubamo ubukwe bwacu ntituzaba turi twenyine yesu azaba ari kumwe natwe hagati muri bwa bukwe haboneka igisebo babura ibyo kunywa babura ibyo guha abageni ariko muri bwa bukwe hari yesu ndabizi ko hari ibintu byananiranye ariko hamagara yesu hamagara yesu hamagara yesu hamagara yesu hamagara 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 mama we hamagara hamagara yesu muri bwa bukwe yaba chance nyina wa yesu
muramenye
nyina wa yesu
mu
busobanuro bwa bibiliya
in the meaning of the bible
umubyeyi
a parent
a represent itorero
present the church
eh la pesi ya kuteremo
hallelujah
aramuhamagara
and called him
aramubwira ngo
and said
vino yashize mu bukwe
that the wine is over in the wedding
burya bibiliya buri jambo ryose rigira ubusobanuro
the bible everyone has got a meaning
hari abakunda kunywa agasembuye bakavuga ngo yesu ko yatubuye vino mu bukwe bw'ikana
there are those ones who love taking alcohol they said that Jesus made more wine at the wedding of Cana
hallelujah na vino z'umutobe
there are also the wine which are sweet wine
hallelujah imana ihabwa icyubahiro
may God be glorified
kandi biravuga ngo nimunywe nimusime inzoga zikubaganisha mwuzure umwuka wera
and the Bible saying that don't take the alcohol which will make you stubborn instead get drunk of the Holy Spirit
ahubwo se inzoga
the alcohol
ivino
this wine
isobanuye iki
what does it mean
mu buryo bwa mwuka
in a spiritual way
n'ubuhe busobanuro
what's the meaning of the wine
ijambo rifite
this wine is having
niki
what
umwuka
the spirit
agaragaje
is showing us
muri ubu bukwe
bw'ikana
kuki atabuze ibyo kurya akabura vino
how comes the food was not over but it is the wine which was over
umunsi abigishwa buzuraga umwuka
the time when the Holy Spirit received the Holy Spirit
kozwe n'intumwa
in the book of acts
ibice bibiri
chapter 2
umurongo wa 14
verse 14
umunsi buzuraga umwuka
when they got filled of the Holy Spirit
umunsi buzuraga imbaraga
when they turned up full of the power
umunsi amavuta yabazagaho
the time when the anointing came upon them
umunsi bambaraga imbaraga
when they turned up received the power
ngo abantu babarebye bwa mbere
that the people who saw them for the first time
babonye bameze nk'abanyweye vino
they saw them like the drunk people
umunywi wa vino arangwa n'ibintu bigera muri bine
someone who takes wine there are four things it shows them out
icya mbere
the first one
avuga ibintu bimurimo byose
they speak whatever is in them
hari ibintu bikurimo utajya uvuga ariko umuntu wa vino arabivuga
byose
umuntu kagezemo neza
yavuga
n'igishinwa
atarakize
waba yumeze nk'abanyweye vino
the second one someone who has drunk the wine doesn't care about things which are on this side on the other side that's how the disciples were I used to speak
that
confidence they couldn't fear feeling the powers of the Lord
God
filled of them
ikindi
another one
kigaragaza umuntu wanyweye vino
which shows someone who has drunk wine
nta kimutera ubwoba gihari
nothing scares them
nta bwoba agira
they have no fear
nta bwo
no fear
ikindi
another one
ashobora kutamenya ahantu ari
may not know where he is
abigishwa
the disciples
buzuye imbaraga
full of the power
buzuye amavuta
full of anointing
buzuye ubutsinzi bw'Imana
full of the victory of God
imbaraga
the power
zabazeho
came upon them
bariyuzurizwa
and they were full of them
barahumiriza
and they closed their eyes
bajya mu mwuka
and they went into the spirit
hallelujah
let's give the glory to God
iyo wuzuye umwuka
when you are full of the spirit
iyo umwuka yaje
when the spirit has come
uruzuzwa kwe
you get filled seriously
ntago wibuka ko waje mu rusengero uzanye na fiance
you don't remember that you've come to church with your fiance
iyo wuzuye umwuka neza
when you are full of the spirit very well
wasimbuka urasimbuka
whether you are to jump you jump over
arindure vuga ngo hi
and you can make some noise or shout of joy
iyo wuzuye umwuka neza
if you are full of the spirit
iyo wuzuye umwuka neza
if you are full of the spirit very well
nta muntu ugutera ubwoba
no one scares you
nta kigutera ubwoba
nothing has to scare you
nuko rero ngo barebye abigishwa
that's how they saw the disciples
ko bari buzujwe imbaraga za mwuka
as they were filled with the power of the Holy Spirit
ngo babona bameze nk'abanyweye akantu
and they were like people who were drunk
babona bameze nk'abantu banyweye akantu
they were looking like people who were drunk
bisobanuye iki rero
what does it mean
yes
Jesus
gutura vino
for Jesus to make more wine
arababwira bazana ibindi
he told them to bring the pots
birimo amazi
the jars which are having water
arabitatura abishya aratura bivamo vino
and he changed the water into wine
abantu bari mu bukwe bose
the people all were at the wedding
baranywa
they drank
baranywa
they drank
baranywa
and drank
baranywa
and drank
baranywa
and drank them
baranywa
they drank more
baranywa
they drank
baranywa
they drank
vino ya Yesu
the wine of Jesus
numuka wima
is the spirit of God
vino ya Yesu
the wine of Jesus
ni imbaraga zima
the power of God
vino ya Yesu
the wine of Jesus
ubutsinzi bw'Imana
the victory of God
ngo busuri imbaraga
and the full of the power
baranywa
and they drank
baranywa
they drank
izo inyota irashira
and the thirst ended
baranywa
they drank
inzara irashira
and the thirst came out
baranywa
they drank more
baranywa
they drank
ako duha imana
icyubahiro let's give the glory to God
ndagusengeye nawe ngo uyu munsi
I pray for that today
imana ikuze
may the power of God fill you
imbaraga zo mwuka
the power of the spirit
imana ikuze
may God fill you
amavuta
ya
mwuka wera
the power of the spirit
akuzure imbaraga z'Imana zikuzure muri iyi minsi hakenewe abakobwa abahungu abamama abagabo abantu buzuye umwuka hakenewe ubuzima bw'Imana muri buno bukwe turimo ubuzima bw'isi ubuzima bwa buri munsi hakenewe imbaraga Yesu nahaba imbaraga ziragaragara Yesu nahaba abantu bamaze kwimura Yesu basiga bisigira ubuhanga bwabo n'ibindi ariko iyo yahageze ubuzima bw'Imana buraza ikikubwira ko wasa wasenze by'ukuri.
What shows you that you've really prayed?
Kikubwira ngo Yesu yahuye nawe.
What shows you that Jesus has met you?
Ubwoba.
The fear.
Bw'iby'isi.
Of the world things.
Burarangira.
Will end.
Ubwoba.
The fear.
Bw'ibyago by'ejo hazaza.
Of the troubles of the future.
Burarangira.
Will end.
Tugiye gusenga.
We are going to pray.
Ejo nababwiye ijambo.
Last days I speak the word to you.
Ijambo ryarantangaje.
This word will amazed me.
Ngo Yesu ari kumwe n'abigishwa be.
Jesus together with his disciples.
Ngo arabahamagara ngo nibaze.
He called them to come to him.
Bageze mu butayu.
And they were in the wilderness.
Arababwira ngo bano bantu.
He told them that these people.
Tugendanye iminsi itatu.
We moved together 3 days.
Uyu ni umunsi wa gatatu.
This is the third day.
Kandi bano bantu.
And these people.
Barashonje.
They are so hungry.
Bano bantu.
These people.
Bafite inzara.
They have hunger.
Ntabwo nabasezera.
I cannot let them go.
Batariye.
When they haven't eaten.
Iyo wagendanye na Yesu.
When you move with Jesus.
Ntabwo usigara uri wa wundi.
You cannot remain the same.
Inzara irarangira.
The hunger gets finished.
Agahinda kararangira.
And the grief will go.
Ibikubaje birarangira.
What is finding you will be over.
Iyo.
When.
Wagendanye na Yesu.
You have moved with Jesus.
Araguhumuriza.
He comforts you.
Birabara ngo Yesu.
The Bible says that Jesus.
Arababwira ngo.
He told them that.
Tugendanye.
Ntabwo
Yesu azagusiga amara amasa.
Ntabwo
Yesu azakureka gutyo.
Uyu
ni umunsi wacu wa gatatu. Aba bantu
barashonje.
Inzara yabatsinda mu
nzira. Listen to me.
Mivuge.
Can I say them? Listen what God has said.
Arababwira ngo
he told them
bagiye gutya.
He told them
inzara yabitsinda isari inzara yabicira mu nzira.
That if they go like that without food they'll go hungry and die.
None
now
ngiye kubagaburira.
I want to give them food.
Umva nkubwire.
Listen to me.
Ibyo ari kugutsinda ejo.
What was overcome you yesterday.
Imana ibibonye nonaha.
God has seen them today.
Igwaye ubutsinzi nonaha.
That's even victory right now.
Imivumo ari kuzagutsinda.
The curses which were to overcome.
Imana yambuye imbaraga nonaha. Kugaya amasengesho. Ibyago byari kuzakwica ejo.
Ntabwo
bizakwica. Yesu. Abyambuye imbaraga. Yesu. Abyambuye ububasha. Ideni. Byari buzagukoza isoni. Yesu yabimenye. Abyambuye imbaraga. Bitarakugira ububasha.
You are wonderful.
Yesu ku buzima bwawe.
I'm going to call upon Jesus.
Tugiye guhamagara Yesu mibereho yawe.
I'm going to call upon Jesus in your life.
Tugiye guhamagara Yesu mu izina ryawe.
I'm going to call Jesus in your name.
Tugiye guhamagara Yesu muri business yawe.
I'm going to call upon Jesus in your business.
Tugiye guhamagara umwami Yesu yitamuruye.
I'm going to call Lord Jesus to manifest.
Amasengesho y'umunsi.
The prayers of today.
Umwami Yesu.
Lord Jesus.
Utubwiye kuje kwigaragaza.
You told us you've come to manifest.
Kwembise turaguhamagara.
We invited you and called you.
Kugira ngo ubane natwe muri aya masengesho.
So that you be with us in these prayers.
Dusengeye amasengesho.
We pray for these prayers.
Imbaraga zose z'umwijima.
That every power of the darkness.
Zirangire mu izina rya Yesu.
To end in the name of Jesus.
Imivumo yose y'umwanzi.
All the curses of an enemy.
Uburozi bwose.
All the witchcraft.
Imbaraga mbi zose.
Every evil power.
Ziturweho mu izina rya Yesu.
Be removed in the name of Jesus.
Jesus. In the name of Jesus. There are powers working. There is anointing working. There is victory working. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Rise up your hand. There are powers going to work. There's anointing going to work. There are yokes going to cut off. There's an enemy going to lose. Amen. There are power. Release anointing. I release a new comfort. Today it might be known that the Lord is the Lord in your life. Any demon was fighting you, every witchcraft was fighting you, the castles which are fighting you, they are getting powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. The Lord has said that I'm with you. This is a good evening of God. Rise up three prayer requests. God is going to do them right now. Father, we thank you. These three prayer requests, answer them as a God. Make for them as something new. Make for them the new anointing. Make for them the power of fire. In the name of Jesus. There's the comfort of God I'm feeling. I command right now that the witchcraft you ate, what was having on your face, what was holding your hands, to burn in the name of Jesus. What was having your legs, to lose in the name of Jesus. What was fighting in a secret, what was blocking your blessings, receive the victory. Every sickness was having you, to lose you in the name of Jesus. The sin which has taken you, which is having you, which has taken you, which came into your life, has to lose you in the name of Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This person is receiving deliverance. No one was having a sin which sticked on you. You are having a demon which bounded you. When I was praying, someone who felt like things like an air coming out of your stomach. I pray and you feel like an air coming out of you. There are things which are going to come out of your mouth. In the name of Jesus, let them come out right now. Don't fear to vomit them out. You pull them out and they get out. Pull them out, they get out. In the name of Jesus, you're going to feel them coming out. In the name of Jesus.
nations.
In the name of Jesus.
Uyu muntu babaye.
This person in the pain.
Ufite agahinda.
God in the grief.
Kamumaze imyaka n'imyaka.
Had many years.
Ndaseze.
I pray.
Uyu munsi.
That today.
Nihumure.
You get a comfort.
Uyu munsi.
That today.
Uiteka.
The Lord.
Aguhumurize.
I give you the comfort.
Uyu munsi.
That today.
Uiteka.
That the Lord.
Agutabare.
I bless you.
Uyu munsi.
That today.
Uiteka.
The Lord.
Akwambike.
I give you.
Baraga.
The power.
Uyu munsi.
Today.
Uiteka.
By the Lord.
Kugenere.
Bless you.
Si.
Achira.
Mela salega.
Hallelujah. The one who have made a trouble. The one which you brought yourself. Maybe they came out of your sins. May the blood of Jesus forgive and remove the sins away and remove their troubles in the name of Jesus. 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 Whether they came from the witchcraft, the witchcraft have turned it to nothing.
I've
turned the trouble into nothing. Today going to your right time. Today you're going to your victory. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. This person you've spent years. The trial. Which never goes. I pray that.
That
you receive it.
That
you say.
Jesus.
I rest to you.
Jesus.
Lord Jesus, I thank you because you always listen to me. I've called upon you. I pray for this brother. You told me that if I call you, you come and do mighty things. You're the one who sent me. And you go.
You
wouldn't comfort me. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
There are
people who have received healing of the sicknesses when I was praying. Hallelujah. There are people
who
are going to receive the Holy Spirit when you're sleeping. You're going to receive the power of the Holy Spirit when you're asleep.
You are wonderful. You are wonderful.
You are wonderful.
You are wonderful.
You are holy. You are
wonderful. Rigo sotto l'ulogramma. Yakaya ya proposito l'ulogo. Yama santo rubriba yama sito.
The trouble has ended. Your battles have ended. Let me give a chance to three people to give the testimony for what God has done into their lives. Three people. If you're having pain somewhere and we prayed, you received healing. There are things which had bounded you. They went away when we were praying.
You are holy, O Lord. You are wonderful.
Screen.
Hello?
Muhammad, WhatsApp.
You can call using WhatsApp.
Hello?
Hello?
We hello?
Yes, Ashima Chani.
Yes, I am Bazo Chani.
Hello?
Hello?
Ndashima Imana ko ari icyifuzo nari mfite nari mfite icyifuzo ariko muri njye ndikumva naruhutse niko Imana igiye kunsubiza
amen
Imana yo ihabwa icyubahiro mu nsengero cyane Imana igiriye neza
Data ndagushimiye ko uko abyizeye bimugendekeye gutyo
Father thank you as she has believed let it go like that In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Receive the victory of God.
In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Zambe nangana pesa yonini. Zambe nangana pesa yonini. Ena pesa Zambe nangana pesa yonini Zambe nangana pesa yonini
Hello
Hello
We hello
Yes Ashima
Mwana Ashimazu
Yo dushimye Imana cyane kubura umugoroba Duhuye n'ubwiza bw'Imana
Amen
Imana ishimwe cyane
Amen
Nshoboye gutarapa
Amen
Imana ishimwe kandi yawe icyubahiro
Amen
Mbuze iminsi mbaye ndigwa cyane ariko muri aka kanya nubishije Imana impumurije naho bagihaye handya ariko nizeye yuko Imana y'umuje ishobora byose kandi Imana ifite byose n'ibindi byose bingoye bikuneho
ashimye Imana ko ahuye n'ubuzima bw'Imana muri uyu mwanya
Christ God ko she has met God at this time
ndekesha gusenga ko umukurikirane tegere ijambo ryawe numva ubuhamya kuko urahavuka shahara uwo mugambi wa satani utsindwe cyane ubundi kandi ndasaba kugira ngo udusengere cyane imana yo mu ijoro
Zambe nangana pesa yo nini Na pesa yo nini
Zambe nangana pesa yo nini
Zambe nangana pesa yo Zambe nangana pesa yo nini Zambe nangana pesa yo nini Mungu wangu nilipe nini Mungu wangu nilipe nini Zambe nangana pesa yo Zambe nangana pesa yo Zambe Zambe nangana na pesa yo
umujakazi wawe ashimye ko ahuye n'ukubaho kw'imana
she has given a prize as she has met the goodness of the Lord
uburwayi yari asigaranye mu buzima bwe
the sickness which was remaining in her life
mu izina rya Yesu
and in the name of Jesus
hallelujah
hallelujah
urakoze mwami Yesu
thank you Lord Jesus
Zambe nangana pesa ya nini Zambe
nangana pesa yo nini
Zambe nangana pesa yo nini Toko embela masiyo Zambe Zambe nangana Oh Zambe nangana pesa yo nini Mungu wangu nilipe nini Mungu wangu nilipe nini Nilipe nini yosa nzambe na nguya yesu yosa nzambe na mose yosa nzambe na prophet glory yosa nzambe na ana unaweza yote waponyesha magonjwa yesu nilipe
mungu wangu nilipe nini mungu wangu
halo halo
halo
yes halo
halo halo
halo
mukomere mukomere yesa shimwe
ibihe byose
nandi gushimi sana muri gitondo
ishime ishime
iwacu ni mu gitondo kabisa nshimye imana kuva saa munani zini iwacu nijoro twahoze hamwe saa munani n'igice nshimye imana kubera yuko twashikiranye gusa nguko nakwandikiye urabireba mfite uburwayi buri kumbabaza hagati w'indugu zombi inyuma unsengere kabisa unsengere
ndasenze ngo uburwayi bari bukuriho bukuveho
I pray that the sickness which was having you to stop
biravanga icyo gihe umutwaro baguhekeshaga uzavanwa no gusigwa
the word is saying that the burden they put on you to be removed by the anointing
amavuta ya Yesu
the anointing of Jesus
akureho uburwayi wari ufite
now remove the sickness you are having in the name of Jesus you are receiving healing after 15 minutes
amen
Mungu wangu nilipe nini
Mungu wangu nilipe nini Mungu wangu nilipe nini
Mungu wangu nitalipa nini
Hello.
Yes, hello.
Dashimima.
Hello.
Ndashimi mana nakizuko kwirinjye kwanjaga.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Arashimi mana uko kwirinjye kwa muryaga kwakize.
He thanks Lord so much the hand of the right hand which was binding her.
Amen.
She's now healed. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Yes, agumujisha.
Amen. Jesus bless you.
Zambe nangana pesa yo nini?
Zombe nangana pesa yo
Let's pray as we close
Mwami Yesu,
Lord Jesus,
tugushimye bw'ijambo twumvise.
We thank you for the word we've heard.
Twigisha ku muhamagaro wawe.
Teaching about your a call.
Twigishije ko umwuka watubwiye ko uri kumwe natwe.
And your spirit has told us that you're together with us.
Dufite ubutsinzi buhoraho.
We are having the constant victory.
Tuhanze amatwi n'amaso.
Whoever is watching us and listening to us.
Yakira ubutsinzi buhoraho.
Receive the constant victory.
Imvune zose z'umwazi.
Every weakness of the enemy. To be over in the name of Jesus. The blessing of God. The blood of Jesus. May cover you in everything.
Amen.
Amen.
Bye.
Bye-bye.